Hello, Touré.
Hello, teacher.
Touré, will you please introduce yourself?
My name is Cherry.
Cherry?
Yes.
Yes.
My English.
Yes.
I'm 7 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is rainbow.
Amazing. Oh, you like all the colors? Yes, the rainbow colors. All right, Cherry, tell me what? Give me a word that starts with the bl sound.
Blue.
Blue job. What about a word that starts with the br sound?
Brown.
Brown, good job. What about the fr sound?
Frog.
Frog, good job. Cherry. Right, Cherry. Look at this animal, tell me, is it a cat?
No, it is.
No, it isn't, good job. What about this one? Is it a rabbit?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Right, look at this boy and tell me, what's he wearing?
He wearing is a blue t-shirt and a blue shirt.
Shorts, good job. Right, can you spell baby?
B-L-B-double-L.
No, no, baby.
Baby.
B-A-double-L is bold. Oh yeah, I'm asking you about baby.
B-L-L.
Alright. B-A-B-Y. Baby. B-A-B-Y. Alright. Tell me about something that you like and something that you don't like.
I like cat, but I don't like dog.
Amazing. Look at this number and tell me, what number is this?
115.
Good job, 115. Well done. Let's have another number. One more number. Four. Too late.
809.
Good job, 809. Good job. Now tell me what letters are missing in this word.
B.
And the word is?
Ruler.
Ruler. Good job. What's she doing?
He's draw.
Good job. Which one?
D.
D. Good job. What's this?
Pole.
Pole, which one?
C.
C, good job. Alright, let's try to read together. Right, read this sentence for me.
A cat saw a big rat.
Amazing. A cat saw a big rat.
The rat had a top hat. The rat has a car. A hat
the cat.
Has the cat was sad.
Good job, the cat was sad. Now, try to ask the teacher two questions. Ask me any two questions.
What are you from?
I'm half Canadian, half Egyptian.
And what your sister name?
My sister's name is Nadine.
Nadine.
Alright, that's enough. Amazing. Good job. You're excellent too.